outro. Hello, what's going on, guys? So today we're bringing you another episode of the Far Cry series. Now you may know, notice I'm back at the top here. My lord, if I manage to. Oh, I was just about to do that. Okay, so we're at the bottom now. So this was the we were just about to take over this place last time, but we ran out of time. It was the end of the episode. So let's just mark everyone up quickly. There's two guys down here that I could probably get rid of pretty quickly. I'm not sure how many. Oh, shit. Oh, bollocks. They're both. Shit. I needed a headshot. So we've only got. We haven't got a lot of. Ammo in our sniper left. Right, we need to be careful though, because that's the wrong one. They are all looking for me now. Oh shit. We need to kill as many as we can quickly. So they call up the search for stay alert. I like the sound of that. So they're no longer going to be proper hunting for me. There's a sniper at the top there. Oh, get rid of him. Shit. There we go, right, we need that headshot. So we've only got four, I think, 8 bullets. Or maybe it is literally just 4, I think it's 4, wait, let me try. Should I have 8 bullets? There we go, so we have 8. 8 bullets to finish all these guys off. So let's see if we can move location, because they're trying to like flank the area. So if we move over to the other side, we'll be able to, probably get a better view on them. So they're all looking at that side. So we head over here. We might even be able to get in there. I'm trying to get in. There you go. Because now we're in, we could probably disable an alarm or something. I just don't know where the rest of these guys are. I haven't seen anyone in a while. Is that too many wheels or... where are the alarms? There's an alarm right at the front. That's the only one I can. Right, so he's already set on the thingy. Take him out quickly. Run in here. They nearly saw me. Oh no, alright, so they know I'm this side now. And they know it is someone, they just haven't seen me yet. They're not going to sound the alarms until they see me. So... they know we're here. They haven't seen us yet though, so they won't. There's a guy all the way back there, I'm just going to tag him up so we know for later on. Right, let's see if I can make it. We need a headshot on that guy. Now they know we're over here. Oh shit, that guy is literally on the roof there. I won't be able to wallbang that, I don't think. No sign of him. Not sure how to get around this. I think there isn't too many people left, but obviously I don't have a lot of ammo, so... ah, there, that's why there's two. Shit! I need to stop missing. You know, around here somewhere, that's the worst part. Shit! Come on! What am I stuck on? I'm not sure if they actually know we're here or not.
Spread out and look for any signs of the enemy.
Affirmative!
Affirmative! Everyone stay frosty.
Yeah, they're not 100% sure. If we throw a... Oh, we're so pinned down now. So I'm not sure if we can take down heavy. They turn back. I threw a rock over there. Maybe that's gonna. Let's just get to the next right. Four. Okay, I just really don't want to be seen. Really don't want reinforcements to come. If we can just get rid of the alarms. Alright, let's see if we can take out this heavy machine gun guy. Let's go, right, there's another one dead. And they haven't looked over here yet. Is that guy dead? Right, and they know we're here as well, so let's grapple up. If we can get on the roof, then we might be alright. And the alarm is up the roof as well, okay. Disable the alarm, I'm not sure if that's...
I'm headed up.
I copy.
Oh shit.
Nothing.
Someone said he's coming up, but... I mean, I'm up here and I'm... Nobody's...
Deliver the impossible.
Shit. Well. No alarm. No alarm. Oh, I feel like they're... I think that is the only guy left. I'm just hoping he doesn't get to an alarm. We literally need him not to get to an alarm. That's the only thing we need him to not do. So I do believe he is probably the last guy. Let's reload quickly. I'm pretty sure he's the last guy. Oh no, he's next to an alarm. Quick. Get away from the fucking alarm, bro. How is he not dead? Do not touch the fucking alarm. Don't touch the alarm. There we go. Wow, that took quite a long time. 19 out of 24, only 5 away from completing all the outposts. That's pretty good. At least that gives us a little bit of chance to kind of fast travel around a little bit better. So let's just search his body quickly. So I feel like what I wanted to do for this episode was work our way around the north and get rid of a few bits. Let's just take over, get rid of the posters. I think there's another poster on the other side, maybe. I think, wait, or is it a journal? Might be a journal. No, there's another poster. I don't think we have a molly, though, so hopefully we can... Beautiful, jump very high. 73 out of 150, maybe 74. Right, there's a guy over here. We're gonna go speak to him and get us some ammo. There we go, so 74 out of 150, nearly halfway. Seems like I've been getting rid of them quite a lot. Hello, my friend. I need to refill all my ammo. Thank you. I need body armor. I need all my syringes back. And then I want to sell a few bits to you. Because I'm probably... Yeah, that's the crocodile skin. That's this on the episode that I couldn't get... Wow, that's a lot of money. That I had to not record, if that makes sense, because of the audio problem. We managed to get some crocodile skin. Now...
Your business is appreciated.
Okay, mate, no worries. Now there was a... I think it's that there, that bell tower that we need to head to. There's two more thingies there. We'll probably hit the bell tower and then maybe go see what Amita's mission's like. Maybe, I think probably, hit... How many have we got? We've got three of these, so let's not do that. Right, what we'll do is we'll hit this bell tower and then hit another outpost. Oh, well, that was a hard... That outpost, the one that we just did there, was hard. That wasn't even medium difficulty. Okay, so let's jump in this car here, head over to that bell tower, do another outpost. If we have time to do another outpost, we will. Let's not kill him because he just helped us out. If we could do both of these... If we could do all three outposts and then two... three outposts and a bell tower, that would be a pretty... pretty successful time, I think. So let's just not crash into him. That's obviously something we don't want to do. Break my car already. All right, there's another announcement. Let's listen to the outcome. What do they want? Pagan men. Oh, there's a mask somewhere here. I just saw. That's literally just up the road. Let's go get this mask quickly. Thing is up here. So let's run up here. See if we can get this mask. Obviously, we need to finish getting the masks because we don't have a lot of them at the moment. Hopefully, it's just around here and not in a cave. Yeah, by the sounds of it, is that guy's dead as fuck. I think. Yeah, he's dead. Or is it below us? Because where is this mask? There it is. Nice easy one. Cool. That was me out. 17 out of 55. So we're getting somewhere with the masks as well. We need to get back into my car and then travel the other way. Actually, I think there's a quicker thing down here. Is there a quad? Quad or a little... it's not a quicker thing. Well, it might be quicker. I'm not sure what's quicker out of this and our car. We should probably look at like statistics or some shit. It's definitely not quick when you drive it into a wall loop. Come on, mate. So let's go. Right. So let's head over this bridge and see if we can take this bell tower out pretty quickly. There's enemies behind us and there was some sort of dog or some shit, but we're not bothering with that at the moment. Got a message. OG. This doesn't look like a bridge I should be able to drive across, but I'm so... Why is my car just turning around? Wrong way. Car. For fuck's sake. Maybe we should have gone with the other one. Never mind. Have you got a car for me? Mine's a bit. There's a couple of. There's one dead. Oh, mate, I'm letting you get fucked by wolves. I need to take them out before they fuck me up. Because they will fuck me up. Right, that'll do. So we let one just get absolutely murked up by wolves. Which we're gonna nick a bit of their skin because we might use it for a bit of money, I guess. Now the other ones are over there. We're not. Oh shit! Get out my way. Alright, any else you want to fuck with me? You can fuck off. Next one. None of them are killing me today. All right. And because if I didn't kill them, then they probably would have killed these innocent civilians. You know. So gotta do what I gotta do. So I can hear some people. Where? Save the hostages. Don't execute no hostages. You ain't doing shit. There you go. You're saved. I didn't interact. It won't let me interact. Whatever. Doesn't matter. There you go. 450,000. You're going the wrong way to the bell tower. Is up. There's only 140 now, so it's probably up the top of this hill. Wait, why is it saying someone's over there? That's alright, there's some wolves. More wolves. This place is literally... Look! Get away from me. Right. I don't want to fuck with you. And you definitely don't want to fuck me, because it will end badly. Sorry for burning you to death, but... That actually hurt my soul a little bit doing that, but... I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do in this cruel world. If it means staying alive, then you gotta do what you gotta do. Now, but hopefully there's no people guarding this. There's probably a shitload of... What are you? Oh, I remember what you are. There's a convoy. How the fuck do we get into here? There's loads of stuff in this one as well. Okay, how do we get in? Aha, there's a poster that we need to get rid of. There, well, now we're halfway, so that's the front door. Unless we can grapple somehow up there. Maybe we grenade the door, blows it open. Add some strong ass motherfucking wood. Aha, maybe. No, really? Not jump up that out of. How the hell do we get up here? Right, yo. Oh, what the hell is down there? Okay, right, maybe if we sprint and jump. No, that's just not gonna work. Okay, how to get in here then? Okay, this is probably the trickiest one we've discovered so far. Sniper ammo. It's definitely not through the front door. Definitely not. Maybe we come here and grapple something. Why did it have to be so difficult? There's an eagle stuck in there. There's got to be a way of... I don't even have a car. I could have driven a car here and then jumped. You don't get up that way. How the hell do we get up here? Maybe we go on top of this rock and then... oh no, we're going the wrong way. Definitely going the wrong way. Definitely do not want to fall down there. But let's get rid of this propaganda poster quickly. Make sure it doesn't blow up in any of these trees. There you go. Let's get rid of that. Just so it's done. So now we're over halfway, which is good. But how the hell do we open this? Definitely wasn't to molly that door. Would make sense to burn the door off, though, surely. Look and see if we can grapple onto, like, the first... I definitely would have thought it was here. Unless we... break that open. Get in like that. No. Okay, this is tougher than I thought. Definitely the hardest one we've done so far, and it's not through here. Definitely not breaking the way through this way. No. Right. How the fuck? I am so confused right now. How the hell do we do this? Definitely not jumping that way. Maybe again we need a helicopter or something. Okay, that's strange. There's a grapple there, but surely I can't jump from here onto there. Unless I can try and wingsuit from this one, or even... Yeah, we're going to try and wingsuit from the top of this one here, see if we can land on top of it. It's happening, right. See if we just clutched. Don't think we did, as we can't even get on top of this one. Aha! This looks like a way up. There we go, it looks like a way up. Maybe... Haha! What the fuck? What? How did that just kill me? Oh, no way did that kill me. Oh, it's gonna put me so far away as well, isn't it? Okay, we're not too far away. That's gotta be the way up though, surely. I'm gonna try it again with full health. That's gotta be the way. What the fuck are you shooting at? Wolves. Oh, great. Wolves, great. My favourite. Go on then, I'll try and save you. He survived. Oh, he didn't survive. Bollocks. She could have helped me get up here. Alright, what we're going to do is we're going to try the same thing we just did. Because we managed to get up there. I thought we had success. But maybe not. We're going to try it again. This is definitely like the place for wolves though, isn't it? Could even probably... Nah, you probably can't get it from here. But I feel like this is the way to get up. Unless I just completely broke the game. But we'll give it a go. And... Aha! Right, we're on the first level. And then if we... Get up here. There we go. Then grapple somewhere. Why can't we grapple that? There we go. All right. Oh, okay. We need to make a jump here. Oh, no, I can hear a lot of wolves below us. I'm not sure if we were meant to go this way to get up here. Why is there so many wolves? Look at them. Go away. Let's grapple onto here. Looks like a good way up. And then where? Down. Onto there. Right. Now where? Is that the right way to go? Maybe. Oh, that was a nice little side jump. Okay. Get rid of the box so it's not in our way. Climb up here. I think we've done it, lads and ladies. I think we have done it. Oh, maybe we haven't. Okay. Get, nope. Wow, we've actually got loads more to go up. Okay, so let's get rid of these boxes. Need to walk very carefully. That just wobbled me a bit. I'm not liking that. Let's go up here. Have we reached the top? Have we done it? Wow, look at that. It's got to be a fortress. There it is. There it is. The fucking beautiful hijack system. I think we did that well to climb up. Climb up the side of that. So 15 out of 17 liberated. That's pretty good. Take that. So what places are we... unlock there. Location discovered. That doesn't look too bad. Not too bad at all. Or the next two or three. That's a, okay. Again, not too bad. Some of them are quite horrific. That one's look okay, so literally nothing really too bad. So that was just a vault. I'm pretty glad we did that. That was pretty good. So we got some new some ammo, take some ammo. Right, where is the next? We wanted to take we'll take this one over. How far away is it? It's over there. We can kind of see it. Do you reckon we can wingsuit all the way over there, 1,000 meters? It's not gonna happen, is it? It's not gonna happen. I mean, I guess we did pretty well. We've hit it down to nearly 800. We done it quite far away. There you go. So this. Oh, wait, I want to look. Wow, we actually wingsuit quite far, and then heard a car. Stop for me. Never mind. Right. Guess we just run along this path until we get 800 meters or a car. 850 meters. We'll take over this one other outpost, and that'll probably then round things up for this episode. I'm just trying to liberate most of this kind of area, and then we should be. Wait, can we? We could far shovel, that's literally, there's no distance in that, so I can hear more wolves. I think we've killed enough wolves. Don't think we really want to kill any more. So we'll take over this one outpost first. Ooh, I'm nicking your car. You can stop for me. What is that? Holy shit. What a takedown, but I'm going to have to kill him quickly. Not sure which one I kill. Sorry, I need your car. And then you can get out while I skin these. Get out. Go on. Thank you. I'm a bit busy, so I think I need the clouded leopard. Don't think I need the yak. I think I need the clouded leopard. So hopefully it just gives me the clouded leopard first time. Yak. Bollocks. Okay. Wait. Oh, the cheetah's still... the leopard's still alive. You can see him just going into his leg. Oh, there you go. Maybe he's dead now. Right, okay. So let's skin him. Clouded snow leopard. Ooh, we needed the snow leopard somewhere. Did we? Or do we get rid of... do we not need that anymore? Snow leopard. Yeah, we did for heavy ammo. Cool. Yeah, you're not getting back in your car. Sorry. No. Sorry, mate. You're just not getting back in your car. You're going to have to turn that off. I know I took a little bit of time, but... Yeah, you're going to have to get out. Unless you want to drive with me. Come on, let's go for a drive. Hey, you staying in the car with me? Let's go, bro. We're going for a drive. How are you doing? I wouldn't get out if I was you, because this is the first time someone has not got out of the car while I'm driving with them. Normally they get out straight. There's a karma event going down there. But I want to keep my friend in the car. Someone could be called Steven. How are you doing, Steven? Doing good? Hold on tight, we're a little bit reckless in a car. Look, you want to see something cool? You want to see something fun? Hey, look at that! Look at how fun that was! Oh, there's a tree over there. Sorry, mate. Want to see something else a bit fun? Yeah, look at that, wasn't that fun? Oh, I'll stay alive now, mate, because they are shooting us. Oh, yeah, just back down a little bit. We'll be right. on a break so I can get behind him. Oh. Ow. There we go. Headshot. Look at that, mate. We're still alive. Oh. 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 Sorry, mate. I think we got him killed. He'll be alright, though. Bless him. He even left his bag. Right. We're just up the corner, I think. Amita's mission is just there. We'll probably end up doing that next episode. But this episode, we got to take over this outpost. So we'll do two outposts and a bell tower. The next episode we'll do the next outpost and then Amita's mission. See if we can crack down on some of these missions because we... Right. So let's get the camera out. Let's just tag this guy on the roof, see if there's any others immediately that we can see. Don't think so. So let's just fuck this guy up really quickly, right? Just kill this guy straight away, so you don't have to fuck with him later on. See you later. We might even be able to get away with fucking that guy up. Nah, right. Ooh, someone nearly spotted us. Who spotted us? Is there a guy over there? Oh, shit. There's guys running towards us. Shit. Why are they all running this way? Look, literally everyone's running this way. Okay. I mean, you can do that if you want. I'm just gonna go up this way and see if like there's a dog though. Just kill the dogs quickly so they don't fuck with us. Because they will fuck with us in the future. Right, they will be there waiting for us. Just grab this little plant quickly. Beautiful. And let's finish this. Finish what we started. Get this guy all the way from over there. Get rid of that guy. Oh, I missed him. Shit. See, are you really going to drive or are you going to sit in the car and wait for me to shoot in the back of the head? He's going to wait for me. Alright. Alright then. Okay, so location discovered. Not sure how many guys left. Why can I hear dogs again? I literally just killed. Find and destroy. Is that another guy down there I just saw? I don't trust that noise. Shit. I pressed the wrong button. Let's get to these alarms. Wait, is it only the dogs left? Oh, it was literally only the dog. Okay, 20 out of 24, that was easy. it was only the dog left that we had to kill. I'll take that. That's pretty good. We pretty well. No alarms really taken. Is there any posters that we quickly get rid of before we end the episode? I think there's another mask up there, so we might just get rid of that. Wow, we missed quite bad. Okay, so there is a mask down here. Let's see if we can quickly grab that before the end of the episode. Let me just fall on my ass quickly. So if we could take that over, then that'll be... Hello, Ellie. Yeah, good girl. That'll probably be good. We need to take as many of these masks as we can because we're getting there. We're not getting there very quickly, alright? It's definitely in here somewhere. Look at this. There it is, hanging up. Beautiful. So 18 out of 55. We're cracking through that pretty well. But that's going to round things up for this episode of the Far Cry series. I hope you're all enjoying this series so far. We are now over halfway. So we've been doing this for about probably nearly 2 months, not gonna lie. It's been taking a while. We're over to halfway now, so hopefully we can crack through this a little bit quicker soon. But that's gonna round things up for this episode. I do hope you all enjoy. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next episode.